Boy,
welcome back.
We got another reaction. Who we got today?
Hey man, welcome back, guys. We got another fire reaction for y'all today, man. You know the boy G Herbo, he just dropped his album PTSD, and I must admit that shit is fire because I've been listening to it since yesterday at work. You know what I'm saying? It's really, really good. I'm definitely rocking with it. This song though is with Lil Durk. Party in Heaven. Yeah, right?
I am ready to party.
It's not even to really talk about partying like that.
I know.
But for real though, yo, that PTSD, man, shout out to G Herbo for real, man. That boy, he, and like, I like the artwork that he did behind this project. He took the American flag with a bunch of bullet wounds and stab wounds. And like, he was talking about he lost 50 friends, you know what I'm saying? And like, you know how the American flag, there's 50 stars. He put the face of all his friends that he lost on the, you know what I'm saying? And like basically show you, yo, this is America right here. Like, you feel me? They showing y'all this, but this is really it right here. This is how I get down in America for real, in the streets of America, not in the suburbs, like in the real streets. You know what I'm saying? Rest in peace to all his homeboys. That's a lot of friends to lose. I ain't even gonna lie to you, Jack.
50?
Yeah, definitely. And I think this is his first like official album. So like, man, like I'm, like I said, I rock with it. I already heard all the songs, you feel me? But we still gonna react to it, you know what I'm saying? Cause we, y'all gotta see how we feel about it too, you feel me? So you ready?
I'm ready.
I know, y'all clicked here for real. I don't even know why I be asking y'all if y'all be ready, man. Let's get to this shit,
dog.
It was
born ready.
I know, right? They're like, shut up, man. This shit's so smooth. I might have to jack this instrumental, man, write a song to it or something. It's smooth.
Ain't have a way, I had to make one. Jump off the porch together, don't mean no ass today one. I see you snaking, need you love, I see the hate come. Seen every move in the hood, I made a fake one. Niggas in heaven, but they can't stop partying. We ain't had no car to slide on ice, I use my family van. Lost Iris, I died, Lucy died, like I died again. Fresh out the fence, can't talk to you, they won't try to tie me in. I'ma put my money inside this music, cause I can't buy a friend.
Facts.
I tried like 3-4 times, but nigga, I love, can't try it again. I choose you over you, I won't decide again. They having their games to party in heaven, I wish they let us in.
Man, he said he put all his money into like his music shit, you know what I'm saying? Like he stopped doing it into friends, and you feel me? Which is true, man. Like sometimes when you just putting, you just wasting your money, throwing your money away, and, you know what I'm saying? Just pouring it into friends, and you never get your comeback, you know what I'm saying? You never get nothing back on top, you feel me? But that's where he invested himself, you know what I'm saying? He started recording his music, and he put all his money into his music. Look where he at now, dog, you feel me? Lil Durk, he up there. Like, he is forever a legend. Like, Lil Durk don't have to drop an album in 3 years. And he gonna drop, people gonna listen still. You feel me? Cause he one of them real ones. Just like Chief Keef, you feel me? All them boys some real soldiers for real, man. Let's get back to it. I'm talking too much, man.
I was on a mission with my man. Gun powdered up, now I'm pissing on my hands. We just picking up on what them older niggas knew was saying. 16, we got fan down.
And for the ones that don't understand, let an older one tell you what that mean. When you pissing on your hand after shooting a gun, you know what I'm saying? CSI, you feel me? You gotta keep them fingerprints clean. Get that gun part off you, you feel me? Yeah.
I get it now.
I ain't teaching y'all how to do no wrong out here, man. I'm just, you know what I'm saying, enlightening y'all.
I was on the block last, Glock 9, rocks glass, stop signs, hot cars, filled with gas, black mask. If he making rap disses, he can't get no rack pass. Fail, how you think you gon' excel with your black ass? Nigga, crack baby pops left when it got bad. Laying pallets, all your clothes in a black bag. Almost drove that boy insane, so he got a bag. Now he hopping off the plane, he got jet lag.
Niggas in heaven, but they can't get the point.
Yeah.
See this right here, it's a gangsta.
They produced it right. That should give me goosebumps, but I got long sleeves. Y'all can't really see them.
I was raised around gangsters. Fell in love with danger. Deep up in the streets, might have to fall in love with strangers. House party 30 deep, we came strapped all bangers. It was more than five shooters, so we clapped all angles.
One from a nigga died, a whole city try to claim. One from your Omega, you gotta die.
Where I'm from, when niggas died, the whole city try to claim it because they, you know what I'm saying, like, people praise murder so much. Even if, you know what I'm saying, they ain't got nothing to do with the murder, they gonna say, oh yeah, I'm the one who killed that person, you feel me? Just to gain cool points.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? This is crazy, yo. That's how you know there's a real mental disease, there's a real problem going on. There's a real problem going on, man. You feel me? Yeah, man. Let's get back to it, though, man.
Hey, man.
Yeah. Mother cuz walking with a gun, I wish he stayed with game. I can't say I die for y'all for real, cause I see the streets change. When the worst enemy died on the other side, I ain't feeling. I don't talk to Master P just cause I heard by claim no limit. Then I say to him with his new girl, text his phone like, bro, you winning. 150 and 150, that's 300, ain't no difference.
This beat is hard though, I ain't gonna lie to you, dude. I might have to drop a little sauce on this shit right here, man. I'm rocking with it. You think I should?
Yeah, you should.
Y'all wanna see me drop a song? Y'all not ready yet. Anyways, man, how you feeling it?
It was straight, I'll say.
It was straight?
It was okay, yeah.
I don't know. I think it was fire.
But he was.
He was speaking some real shit. So. Right? He was speaking some real shit. That's why I think it was fire.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? He just ride with the beat. And Dirk always, when Dirk know how to do his job on somebody's song. You feel me? Regardless, you know what I'm saying? But yo, if you guys are feeling it, let us know in the comment box, man. Throw a fire emoji for G Herbo, Lil Dirk. You know what I'm saying? Let us know how you feeling about this shit. You know what I'm saying? Repost the video, man. Like it, share it. You know what I'm saying? Turn on notification when you subscribe, you know what I'm saying? So you don't ever miss out on whatever fire we're releasing over here. You get what I'm saying? Facts. That's right, man. Anyways, man, it's your boy T.
You take over the
We're gonna see y'all in the next video. See ya.